asking me one idiom, one phrase, it doesn't hold water. So what does it mean when it says doesn't hold water? Now they were watching global news, CNN, MSNBC, BBC, you know, but they don't know what it means. It doesn't hold water. You know, when something holds a water, like a cup, it really means the cup is really strong. In this case, it doesn't hold water. It really means the argument, the point of view. What do you think of something? Your opinion? Is it reasonable? Is it logical? Is it a strong argument? Hold water. When it doesn't hold water, it leaks. It really means your point of view is not reasonable. So next time when you do your writing composition, you can use this phrase or this idiom or this expression. It goes like, the argument doesn't hold water. It really means the argument or the point of view is not reasonable. Thank you. That's all for today. Appreciate it.